You are conscious only when you are out of your comfort zone. We are in the best of the times and the worst of the times. What Charles Dickens says in The Tale of Two Cities is very true. Today's times are as controversial. Banks and businesses are closing down, jolting us out of our complacency. Jolts are pulling us out of our comfort zone. This is the opportunity we have, and we must be conscious of it. We must change our ways, mend our ways. Only then will we rise above. Stay out of your comfort zone. Stay conscious.